Hey guys, this is Ice Cats here. I gotta have a vlog. So, what we're vlogging today. I'm going to the Georgia Day at the Atlanta. At the, Gulf South Arena. So, I get to see the Georgia Bulldogs ice hockey team play, and then the Gladiators next after that game. So yeah, I'm going to take a shower, get dressed, and leave at 11. Hey guys, a little bit of a update. I took a shower, I'm getting ready. I'm wearing this Country Music Hall of Fame hoodie. My Nashville Predators shirt, because it's gonna be chilly in there, and I'm wearing these black not sweatpants but workout pants, and I'm gonna try to find my Georgia hats, and then of course I'll wear my Gladiators hats when it's the Gladiators' turn to play. So yeah, so I'm gonna be bringing this. It's a clear bag policy, so I'll bring my clear bag. I got my Gladiators hat and my wall in here. I also have to get my keys. Will go in there one when I get there. So yeah, I don't know what else I need to put in there. To be honest. So yeah, I got dressed. I know this hat's a bit dirty, but who cares? Got my Bulldogs hat on. Got my UC Stars with the classic jersey on. I still haven't gotten a home jersey for the Predators yet. And I'm planning on to get one soon, hopefully. So, yeah. Okay. I'm in the car right now. I know it's only 10, but I think about running into Walmart before I head over to the arena. So, yeah. See you when I get there, I guess. I don't want to get copyrighted. So yeah. Okay, so I'm here in the parking. I haven't paid for parking yet because there's no cashier. So I just pulled in to get a good parking spot, I believe. Because the arena is just. So yeah. Running for the cashier to get here, I don't know. Yeah. I'm excited, that's for sure. Okay, so I just paid for parking, so we're all good with that. There's like four other events that's going on, so. This is just general parking, so where everybody's gonna possibly be. So yeah. So I just found out, sorry if it's windy, but I just found out it's very interesting. There's a cash show also going on. I don't know what the hell, heck, a cash show is. I wish I could check it out, but I don't feel like it. You know, well, I do, but, you know, I can't just, yeah, so. Okay, so I'm just sitting in my car right now, waiting. It's 11:30. Sorry, leaf just fell in. It's 11:30. And the doors open at 12:15, I believe is what they said. So yeah, almost time to go in. Okay, I'm about to go head over to security to get into the arena. So yeah. Okay, so I'm walking over there right now. So yeah. So yeah. There she is. Walk in. Okay, so we're in here. And.
It's time to gentlemen, welcome to the ice, your UGA Ice Dogs! Woo!
Go Dogs! Let's go, boys! Good boys!
Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets!
Boo! Don't like Georgia Tech. But I ain't gonna lie, their jerseys are kinda clean.
Also on the fence, number 11, Alexander Strauss. Woo! And left wing, number 44, Ted Quist. And right wing, number 3, Emma Parente. At center, number 29, Declan Conway. And in goal, the Air Ice Dogs, number 31, Ryan Testino.
Woo!
And now the starting lineup for your Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets. On defense, number 8, Zachary.
Go Dogs. There we go, underway. Come on, Dogs! Come on, boys! Good shot, come on! Georgia's jerseys look so friggin' clean. Look at those. Check when the face off. Oh, it's man. Go, go! Keep it in. Off back of the net. Keep it in. It went out of the zone. Offside? Yeah, I think it was offside. Ooh, my. Smith's a faster slot.
Thank you.
Oh, Lord. That was way wide. That was fine. Ah. Come on, boys. You kept it in somehow. Stop shot. Right. Yeah! Woo! Let's go! Oh my gosh, he can skate. He can friggin' skate, I tell ya. Holy. Watch out, ref. He's coming back in. Ah, that was nicely defended. Oh, oh, get it in. Ah. Go, go, go. Oh, wow, that was a nice pass. He couldn't handle it. Holy. Oh, no, it's. Four. 4-on-4, 2 penalties. So it was what carried into the second period. And the first period, 4-0 Dawgs.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the ice, your UGA Woo! Ice Dogs!
Yeah! Thunder. Second period underway. Outside. And that's the late penalty on Tech. Ice Dogs on the power play. But it's trying to.
The Tech penalty to number 44, John McEvely. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 2:18. Your Ice Dogs around the power play. Okay.
Woo!
We have quite some
That was close. icing. Our goalie literally has nothing else to do but just stand there and wait for Georgia Tech to put more shots on in it. I feel bad for him.
Ice Hawks penalty to number 11, Alex.
That went off the post.
2 minutes for slashing. Time on the penalty.
Oh, we're on a penalty kill.
Your Yellow Jackets are on the power play. Woo!
Nice clear. Nice defensive play there, buddy. Killed off the penalty.
Full strength.
Nice, boys. Oh, he dangled around him. That went wide. Deflected. High.
Yellow Jackets, 3.
After 2. Dogs up 6-0. What is he doing over there? Look at those silly guys. They're heading off the ice until, wait, 15 minutes for the second period, I mean the third period to start. Zamboni drivers cleaning the ice. Gonna start the third period in a few seconds. There's the dogs. Captain is greeting the guys to come out.
Welcome back to the ice.
suck. They suck. They really do suck. Look at that score, though. Go Dawgs. Third period. Speedy boys. Come on, boys. I want 10. I'm just kidding. Excuse me. I don't know how that was in a penalty. Nice save. That was close. Zone. That was calamity right there. Holy. Icing on a jacket.
Georgia Tech penalty to number 43, A.J. Degliumberto. Two points for cross-checking.
Cross-checking, yeah, I saw that.
12. Your Ice Dogs are on the power play.
Woo!
Turbo! Yeah, but bud.
Bust their kneecaps!
Ah, that's a rebound right there. Oh.
Yellow Jackets, full strength.
Yeah!
Georgia Tech penalty to number 40 for John McEvely, a game misconduct for a base.
No goal.
UGA penalty to number 26, Josh Mazzaro.
Those jerseys are awesome.
Georgia Tech penalty to number 43, AJ Dugley-Umberto. 2 minutes for cross checking. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes. Your Ice Dogs with a 5-on-3 power play.
Yeah!
UGA 14 for a total of 48. Georgia Tech with 8 in the third period for a total of 17.
17 save shutout.
Fans join the Ice Dogs again at the Classic Center. And they take on the University of Oklahoma.
Yeah! Let's go!
Thank you.
So Georgia Bulldogs won, as you were seeing. 9-0. I get better. Only $10. $10 for the spare. And I'm going the wrong way, am I? I'm going the wrong way. Wrong way to my seats. My seats are down here.
Here come the Gliders!
Woo! Yeah! Got a warm-up starting up here, too. And those beautiful gold jerseys.
Let's take a look at the video board for some upcoming home games.
Everybody else is talking them to between their legs.
starting lineups for your Atlanta Gladiators. Woo! First on defense, number 24, Jack Mateer. Also on defense, number 25, Griffin Luce. Woo! At forward, number 8, Alex Whalen. At forward, number 15, Carson Gasevich. At forward, number 16, Cody Sylvester. Woo! And in goal, number 30, Gustav Skrigel. The assistant coach is Eric Neely, and the head coach of your Atlanta Gladiators is Derek Nesbitt. Here are those three magic words. Fans, make sure you purchase your pucks in the main lobby.
to do it. Stay there, dude. Come on. Come on, boys. Gotta hit the net. Go, 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 go. Go!
Number 21, Ryan Cranford. Tackle 11-2. 26 into the first period. That's a goal from Marcheson, assisted by Pearson and Cranford.
Hey, ref! Come on! Marcheson! You suck! Foul. It's a... to the power play.
After one period of play, the score is Atlanta 1, South Carolina 2. Official shots on goal for the Gladiators with 12 seconds.
Come on. play. Offside. Go stay there, buddy. Killed off the penalty.
Penalty to Atlanta number 57, Micah Miller. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 12:10 into the second.
Freaking
season. Assisted by number 21, Ryan Conford.
Come on, ref.
Jackson Pearson. Time of the goal, 4 minutes and 16 seconds into the third period. That's an Atlanta goal by number 24, assisted by number 21 and 19.
They win!
Take a look at
on Carolina, South Carolina.
Penalty to South Carolina, number 20, Tyson Empey. 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 9 minutes and 45 seconds into the third. That means your Atlanta Gladiators are on the JDR Group Power Play. Penalty to South Carolina, number 5, Austin LaGuerra. 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 10:41 into the third. Major Atlanta Gladiators are on the JDR Group 5-on-3 power
play. Come on, boys! Bouncy puck, bouncy puck. Come on, boys. Ah! There's a stick broken. Come on, boys. Come on. Ah! Delayed penalty on us. He's thinking about going on to the bench, but I don't know. And he's going on the bench. We got an empty net. Empty net, boys!
Empty net!
Get the puck! Come on, boys! Go!
We're in front, son! Let's go!
Get the puck, boys! Come on! Good save! Still an empty net.
Let's go, boys!
Come on, boys!
Go full strength. Come on!
back in the car. 2-for-2 today. Dogs 1-9-0 shutout earlier in the vlog. And the Gladiators won 4-2. So W for me both times. So yeah, I'm gonna head back home now.